Welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. Today we are going to learn about the multiplexer and demultiplexer using our training board. So the multiplexer and demultiplexer are the combinational circuit. In multiplexer we have a multiple input and single output, whereas in demultiplexer we have a single input and multiple output. So to understand about this multiplexer and demultiplexer, order code for this training kit is the order code for this training kit is 38702. So this is basically the circuitry of multiplexer, 4:1 multiplexer, whereas we have a 4 input and single output, and this is the circuitry of 1:4 demultiplexer. So in demultiplexer we have a single input and whereas we have a multiple output. So to understand the multiplexer and demultiplexer, I am going to perform some connection. So our first experiment to study and verify the truth table of 4:1 multiplexer. So to understand about the 4:1 multiplexer, first of all connect the D0 to I0 input, D1 to I1 input, D2 to I2 and D3 to I3. So from here, from the input section, we have provided the input to multiplexer input. Now to give the input to the select line, give S0 to I4 and S1 to I5. Now here we have an output, that is Y. Connect the output Y to output section wherever you want to connect. For here I am connecting on O0, so this is the connection. Now turn on the training kit. So to turn on the training kit, first of all connect the training board kit to 230 volt AC mains. So here I am providing the 230 volt AC mains. Now turn on the training kit. So now we are going to verify the truth table of 4:1 multiplexer. So whenever D0 1, D1 0, D2 0, D3 0, S1 0 and S0, we are going to observe output for this combination. So here I am giving D0 1, D0 D1 0, D2 0, D3 0, S1 0 and S0 0. So for this combination we have an output Y. So here on output we are getting I0. This is the value of, this is the output I0. Similarly when D0 0, D1 0, sorry D1 1, D2 0, D3 0, S2 0 and S0 1. So for 0-1 select line we have an output I1. So when S0 1 and S1 0, the output is showing I1. Similarly for D0 0, D1 0, D2 1, D3 0, here D3 0 and S1 1 and S0 0. So here S0 0 and S1 1. So here for 1 0 combination of S1 and S0, the output is I2. Output I2 is showing in LED O0. Similarly, for 000111, 0001, and select lines are 11. So select lines 11 means I3 input output is showing. So here I3 output is showing. Once again, I am going to verify the result for select line S10, S00. So S10, S00 means output I0 is showing in the output section. For S10, S01, output I1 is showing in the output section. For S11, S00, the output I2 is showing. And for S11, S01, the output I3 is showing. So this is the multiplexer. Now we are going to learn about the 1:4 demultiplexer. So in demultiplexer, we are going to verify this truth table. So internally, we have provided enable 0. So to verify this truth table, I am going to perform some connection on 1:4 demultiplexer section. So connect the S1, S0. So S0 on I4. S1 on I5. So these are the input for demultiplexer, and Y0, Y1, Y2 and Y3 are the outputs for demultiplexer. So to observe the different outputs on different select lines, we are going to connect the Y0, Y1, Y2, Y3 on O0, O1, O2, O3. So here Y0 on O0, Y1 on O1, Y2 on O2, and lastly Y3 on O3. So this is all about the connection. Now turn on the training kit. So for when S1, S0 are 00, here S1 and S0 are 00, so you can see Y0, Y1, Y2 and Y3. So Y0 is 0, Y1 1, Y2 1 and Y3 1. So here Y00, Y11, Y21 and Y31. For S1 and S0, 01 combination. So for 01 combination, the Y0, Y1, Y2, Y3 are 1011. So you can see here it is 1011. Similarly, for S11 and S00, so here S11, S00, the output Y0, Y1, Y2, Y3 are 1101. So you can see here it is 1101. And on next combination of S1, S0, for 11, the Y0, Y1, Y2, Y3 are 1110. So you can see here for 11, Y0, Y1, Y2 are 11 and Y3 is 0. So this is the verification of truth table of 1:4 demultiplexer. So this is all about this multiplexer and demultiplexer combinational circuit. Thank you for watching this video. For other queries, you can contact Tesca Technologies Private Limited, and you can go also through with our manual. Thank you.